child is attending in-person classes at Rockford this fall. We now know what time their day will start and end.
Rockford Public Schools released new start and dismissal times for the upcoming school year. Most elementary school times will remain the same as in years past, though some have shifted by 10 to 15 minutes. Middle and high school start times were moved back by 15 minutes. You can find the full schedule for each RPS 205 school on mystateline.com. Rockford schools start September 1st.